Girl boys facing charges tonight for making threats against Blairsville High School. Police say the boy posted messages on Snapchat and other students reported it to the principal today. Police later spoke with the boy and said he does not have access to any weapons. They say he is not a Blairsville student.